Hello everyone, today we will try to install a new SSD, which is Samsung 919 Pro, which is PCIe 4th generation NVMe M2 SSD to my laptop, which is MSI GE76 Raider, which is a 2022 year model. Which is a GE76 Raider 12UE456 model laptop. So first of all, I will fill up my laptop. So as you see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 screws we have in here. So let me screw up.
A few moments later.
So as you see, I unscrewed all screws in here. And then let's start to remove the case in here. That will be little hearts for us.
A few moments later.
So with some helps, so as you see, very slowly, but finally we will open the case, I guess. Yeah. Very slowly.
A few moments later.
And finally, voila! Here it is. So as you see in here, this is inside of our laptop. I will try to install a new SSD in here by unscrewing this, inserting it, and screw it again. But first of all, please be sure that you disconnected your battery by in here. Please do it before all the things.
A few moments later.
So finally, after some minutes of work, we completely removed our battery. And then, let's do like that. Open your computer a little bit and then press power button like 10 seconds. Why I'm doing this? Because maybe there is some kind of static electric inside the circuit. So, and I guess that's ready. So let's start. So let's unscrew this SSD hole in here.
A few moments later.
So finally, again, after some minutes of work, finally we unscrewed this. So now the time is inserting this SSD to the hole. So let me insert like this, yes, and then, yeah, so let me screw this again, that's a little hard to do this.
A few moments later.
Screw a little bit. And yeah, finally that's ready for us. So finally, SSD is inserted. That's ready. Let's plug the battery again.
A few moments later.
And the time is inserting the case to back in here. So I'm starting screwing again.
A few moments later.
Now the time is reopening the laptop again. Let's flip it and turn left again. And let's see what will happen. Maybe we should connect the cable here. And let's see what will happen. Yeah. So let's see what will happen in here. Let's wait a little bit. And see, all my desktop is in here without any problem. That's cool. Yeah. Thankfully and finally, we are on the screen now. So let's start. So please first go in here and type computer management, but in my computer you will need to write this one, which is computer management in here. And then please go to the disk management in here. So in here, as you see, here it is our SSD in here, but you will see this is black and it will say unallocated in here. So first click on this, next. So I will use all of the capacity in here. I will assign D letter to my SSD in here. And then I will not change anything. And here it is. Congrats. Here it is, our new SSD in here. Thanks for watching. Thank you, guys.